stony ground. But I first of all say a big thank you to Tree, Jane and their merry crew for organising today's do. Wherever you are, now, 32 scarecrows entered for this today, and that includes, not including the unofficial entries at all, but people who put in scarecrows just to be part of the festival and joining the fun. I thought that was terrific. And they're all very different, as you will have noticed, except that I noticed that 90% of the scarecrows have got hair like Boris Johnson. It's amazing. Do you remember Boris Johnson? Yes. Well, we start with the highly commended, and there are five of those, and 18, number 18, is one of our highly commendeds. That's Finlay and Evie Miller, who had the diver climbing out of the ditch, which we thought was terrific. We love the poacher was Lynn Willinghams, that was number 24, a highly commended. Richard and Marion Kennard had the gardener with his friend clobbered underneath the garage door. Thought that was great. And number three, Roy and Linda Goodacre, that was the granny knitting watching the bowl. I thought it was Debbie, but she hadn't got her mouth open, so Number one was the last one of our highly commended, which was Jan and Grant, and that was the dad doing the do-it-yourself and falling off the ladder. That was brilliant. Now we come to the three top ones. Three great prizes today. A plant pot, a paint pot and a pistol, but there we are. In third place, number 21, the Peck family with the pigeon shooter. Well, he was up till 1 o'clock in the morning putting that together. Now, second place is number 26, and it's Helen Irving, who was the Indian lady sitting by the token pole. Not there. Oh, never mind then. Right, put that in our bag, Debbie. There we are. And the winner was Michelle Hemling, 14, the Very Scary Nursery. If you talk to her. We thought that really was pretty. Well, there she is. Good on you, Kel. Good on you. And look at this. The tree, isn't that beautiful? There we are. There we are. Oh, and the words all damaged. There we are. Oh, and my CD. What about that? Well, you want to or not? In fact, folks, I think it's been absolutely terrific. Entrance. So for all the entrants, if you're there, please do come up, because for all the entrants, I was so proud of everything you've done. It's a copy of my brand new CD of monologues and poems, and that's for all the entrants if they like one. There we are, so. So that serves you right for entering in the first place. And if anyone else is interested, their raffle is taking place over there. A pound a strip. And the first prize, a gallon of petrol. That's fabulous, and thank you all very much.